So the pinball machine is back at the store and working great. Oh, he hit goal, so he got an extra gumball.
And if you weren't recording, I wouldn't have managed it.
Oh.
I have another quarter, hold on.
And that's how it works. Oh, for 25 cents, you get a gumball and you play, and if you score by hitting in there, you get an extra gumball. And it only costs a quarter to play. The gumball machine is going to retail for $300.